It's my pleasure to introduce Dr. David Fawcett. David, tell us about your credentials.
Thanks, Tammy. I'm a licensed clinical social worker and a clinical sexologist, which is advanced graduate training in sex therapy. And where I live in Florida, it's a certified sex therapist. I'm also certified in various trauma therapies like EMDR and hypnotherapy as well.
Why are you so passionate about working with addiction and specifically men with co-occurring sex and chemical addiction?
Well, I'd say my passion started back in my 20s with my own recovery, and it really grew from there. I think like so many of us who have that experience, we get into the field, and I started working with men who were looking at amphetamines and combining them with sex, and I found as a sex therapist, there was really no good treatment protocols out there to help these people regain healthy sexuality while staying abstinent. And so that's really been the work I've done for the last 20 or so years, and I feel I've made a great contribution in that area.
Tell us a bit about your work with the clients at Seeking Integrity Los Angeles.
It's been such a privilege to help develop the program at Seeking Integrity and to work with Dr. Rob and the other staff there. My work directly involves working with clients, whether I'm in Los Angeles or not. We do a lot of work by video, and I do a lot of teaching. I have do some case consultation. I meet sometimes individually with clients. So I'm really quite involved every week for a significant number of hours.
You are online weekly for free on sexandrelationshiphealing.com, but also available for private consultations online. What do you see as the benefit of these consultations?
You know, at Seeking Integrity, part of our philosophy is to really make this information available to as many people as possible. And those weekly webinars that you mentioned at Sex and Relationship Healing are really useful for that, in that people can submit questions and get brief answers. They're anonymous questions in this webinar format. Sometimes, however, the cases are much more complex and require some kind of individualized treatment and attention. And so for that kind of a complexity, we do offer 90-minute consultations where people can come in and I can get their history and give them a little more direct and individualized advice. I think that's really helpful for people, especially a lot of the clients we see at Seeking Integrity have struggled. They the first time around in different treatment centers, where they didn't really get what they needed. And I think to really help them identify what they need to do and in what order is often very helpful for people.
You have a documentary, which is excellent, called Crystal City. What has been the reaction to the film?
Thank you. The Crystal City documentary has really been quite amazing. It follows about 8 or 9 gay men in recovery from crystal meth in New York. And it's a film that I think is very realistic, a realistic portrayal, but it's also one that talks about the hope and that there is recovery possible, and it follows these guys on that journey. The reaction has been amazing. I think it's quite realistic and graphic sometimes in that, so I don't recommend it often for people early in recovery, but it's been great to educate both therapists and families and friends and people that are impacted who, there's so many comments of people coming up to me saying, I had no idea. And it's been really helpful, I think, for educating people into what this is all about. And the film, by the way, has had worldwide screenings now, from Australia to Israel to all kinds of places in Europe and all over the United States. So we're very proud of it.
As you should be. It's a fantastic film. And as you said, a great documentary, a little graphic, but very poignant too. I was very captivated. You also have a podcast series, Sex, Love, and Addiction, for gay, bisexual, and transgender men. Please join in on that on sexandrelationshiphealing.com and find David weekly on sexandrelationshiphealing.com or learn more about David on seekingintegrity.com. Thank you so much, David.
Great. Thank you, Tammy.